See, every one of us, I want you to think with me. Every one of us, particularly in today's society, when we see so much tragedy coming at us, so much evil coming at us, we believe that there is evil in the world. You will see people after a tragedy, let's say a terrorist attack, or after some type of mass shooting, people will stand up that do not even believe in God and declare that this is evil. But here's what, is it just evil that remains evil and it floats somewhere out in an ambiguous universe? Or is there a source of the evil? Now, what we fear in our society is connecting evil to the source in a spiritual realm. So we want to connect it to a solution. Follow me on this. We want to say, yeah, there's evil. We all agree on that. Atheists, agnostics, Christians, all folks really will believe in evil when something, an atrocity happens in our society. So we'll declare that there's evil, but we'll try to connect it to a manly solution. Well, evil exists, but if we could just have more education, that would take care of evil. Well, evil exists, but if they just had more money, then that would take care of evil. Evil exists, but if we just had more unity and we could all come together, that would take care of evil. See, evil, you can connect it back to some earthly solutions, but you've got to go further and connect it back to the source. Now, why do we not like to do that? Because then that takes control out of our hands and it makes this whole earthly existence super spiritual. Because now if there's truly an evil one, well, then you got to say there's a God, and then you got to say that we need God to be the one that has victory over the evil one. Do you see it? So that's too much for us to take. So we just say, well, let's just be nicer to each other.